some of you will have been at conferences like this last year. For some, this is your first opportunity to experience it. It's for all of you, though, the first time that you're together as Coventry College and the Student Voice Conference. So, a great opportunity to network, to find out what happens in different bits of your own campus and the others, to share ideas, but crucially to think about how we improve our college.
So I want to talk a little bit about my journey into the student movement, into MUS, how I've turned from, you know, just an ordinary girl on the block to being like the national president representing 7 million students across the country. I didn't have a typical route into education, which I'll share with you. What I want you to get out of my course is how much that college can give you, more than your course. There's so many different opportunities you can get involved in your students' union, being a course rep, the activities, the enrichment activities, that when it says on that poster, oh, can boost your CV, that's an understatement. Like, I've been 10 Downing Street, I sit down with ministers like these people that, like, my mum sees on the TV, like, I go on Sky News, all this type of thing. I'm just a normal girl from a working class family.
Oh,